So we said this works for any right triangle. We can square the leg, square another leg, and add those together to get the hypotenuse squared. But why does this work? Well, let's see this by starting off with a square. Here's one large square, and then this small square has a side length of A, and this larger square has a side length of B. So we know that the area of this square is A squared, and the area of this square is B squared. And now what I'm going to do is break this white space up into four congruent rectangles. If this length is A, then we know that this length is also A. And we know if this length is B, then this length is also B. If our entire shape is a square, then we know that if this side is A plus B, then this side must also be A plus B. That's how we know that this side length is B. We can use the same reasoning to say that this side length here is A, since we know the entire side must be A plus B. So notice that all four of these triangles are identical. They all have a leg of A, a leg of B, and a hypotenuse of C. The four triangles are just oriented in different ways. Like for this one, here's A, here's B, and here's the hypotenuse across from the 90 degree angle, C. So now what we're gonna do is take this triangle and fix it at this point. We're gonna rotate the triangle around this point. We're also gonna take this triangle here and fix it at this point, so we can rotate the triangle around this point. So let's move these two triangles to a different position. We're gonna swing this triangle up around this point, and we're gonna swing this triangle down around this point. When we rearrange the triangles, we get this new arrangement. Notice that I have the same four triangles with legs A and B and a hypotenuse of C. And the area inside here is C squared. So what do we know must be true about this area and this new area? Take some time to think and then fill in the missing statements to this sentence. Choose one of these statements to make this sentence true, and then check any of these boxes that provide the correct reasoning.